Okay, when you turn on the switch, the 500 mesh filter here is most likely the culprit here, so I'm going to turn it on. The pressure increases rapidly. And you can see when the pump turns off, the pump pressure gauge, the pressure gauge drops dramatically. So that indicates that this filter here is clogged. So I'm going to go ahead and clean that now.